This is it. This is where the ghost marriages were carried out. These rituals join the deceased not with each other, but with the living. Post-mortem photographs are used as votive pictures. The outsiders, enchanted by these photos, are wed to the shrine maidens depicted in them. And then, placed together in the same box. The shrine maidens. Is this what they were for? Did they long to become a bride? For eternity.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be?
You've come. You've come at last. Come on, over here.
Thank you.
cannot die. But at last, I feel the end coming. I'm so glad that you came. I really am. I got to see you one last time. Now, I want you to forget me. Forget all about me. I want to see something beautiful before I go.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be?
You've come. You've come at last. Come on, over here. I've always been alone. I just wish we could stay here, hidden forever.
Hmm.
I was different from the other Shrine Maidens. They told me I wouldn't live long. That's why no one wanted to be my friend. I was lonely. But I won't be alone anymore. We'll always be together. Unable to die, we'll be together forever. Huh? No, it won't be right. I cannot die. I will be a pillar for eternity. But you... you can die. You shouldn't waste that. Now go!
The shrine where they played as children. Now it's nothing but ruins. It has fallen into oblivion, together with its maidens.
You're here at last. Will you join me in the darkness? So you have come here to say goodbye. When you took that picture of me, you took away a part of my soul. It cost me a great deal of suffering. Even so, I was still happy. I shall return to the darkness. But before I go, photograph me. Save a part of me before I'm sealed away forever. Thank you.
You're here at last. Will you join me in the darkness?
I wanted to see you this one last time.
You came here to finish it, didn't you?
Yes, to end it together with you. I love you.
I know. I can see it in your heart. But I wanted to hear you say it. I wanted to live with you. That was all I wanted. It was my longing. And now, I finally know. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye. Mm-hmm.